Yo, it's the mate Jalak, aka Cat. I haven't done a video in a little minute, and yeah, as you can see here, I'm doing Bob stuff. I'm a Bob. I got the ramshackle pick, a ramshackle crossbow. That's all you need. I got a couple of bowlers. Yeah, we're still out here fighting people, but nah, not really. We're all sorted. We're back on our feet now. A little while ago, a couple of months ago, fucking all our we had a tech pyramid somewhere, top secret. And everything got fucked, basically. Palamine got banned for some bullshit. A couple things happened, and kind of the main guys disbanded. But come back to it now, and in this video you'll see basically what we've done in a week. Not just by myself, if anything I've been the least inactive. Big up man like King Leo, Rika, Lou, Roy, especially Roy, Leo, big players, patterned everything up. So yeah, we're gonna get away from this Bob shit, and basically steal 1,000 cryos, 3 slot caps, 4 slot cap worth of cryos, some blueprints, and then my guy come through with an underwater base chasse. So we got a load of cryos, we got empty base, now it's filling up the turrets. As you can see here, it's a lava cave on the center, and yeah, we just fucking, my guy Roy's got the link up, and we just rinsed the base out, took it over to our little underwater thing, filled that up. And yeah, you can see what we've done after about a week, really. I missed art quite a bit, but there's going to be more videos coming out now. Just had a little break. As everyone that plays this game knows, you have to have a break and that, especially if you play official and these things. So yeah, there'll be some more videos definitely out soon, more raiding, more little tips and tricks and tutorials and things like this. But yeah, for now, just mad, look at all them cryos. 900, easy 900 plus, and then we got blueprints, everything else, filled up a base. In 1 week we're back, fucking, it's arcing it, do you know what I mean? I'm gonna play some music now, innit, so you can enjoy the video. But yeah, that's basically why I haven't made a video in a while, because we were hit, we lost a lot of stuff. I'm just starting to get back on my feet now with assistance from man like Leo and Roy with this little infiltration right here. But yeah, man, just before we get into this little underwater 1 week showcase thing, just to say, it's nice to have a little break from Ark, to be honest with you. I'm glad I'm back. I'm glad we're back underwater. And the orb you see blocked off in this little video, just not trying to claim nothing that ain't ours in it. That's allied tribe on the server that have helped us out again. They're real Donnies, hoping we're going to have a good little affiliation here. So yeah, that's their orb in it. I'm not taking no credit for nothing in it. I just thought I'd show it in it, because obviously you got to remember, literally 5 days ago, man was running around on a second character 94, just scrapping any man I saw with bowlers. Yeah, so 5 days in, 900 fucking cryos and a nice little base in it, nice and tidy. Hope you enjoyed the little base showcase in it. It's the mighty Jalak. Good luck.
Place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done.
You ever lost it all and had to get it all back? It's got me looking back and everything was all mad. You gotta know the roads and know when to fall back. This time I want it all and it ain't all chat, born mad. My mommy took my chain and went and pawned that. Life's like a movie, I record that. Dad was in jail, so I grew up calling Paul. Dad sitting in my cell with a poor mag. I'm on the phone, screws peeping through the flap. Screaming like Sabrina for some Manbury, a cat. Scratch, scratch, we adapt. Point ones for a burn pack. Shit, I was comfy on the wind, you probably heard that. And when you come from the road, you always learn that. And even if I could, I wouldn't turn back. Everything was meant to be. I do 99 years for my nigga DZD. Kick back, write a book and direct a DVD. Like this ain't no DVD. It's the realest that you ever seen. And I'm a clever breed. Shit, I can't believe we had to bury D. I'll be on the block, go shop, pop a cherry B. I was reminiscing, sipping Hennessy. More than some memories, the energies will never leave. My nigga BG, SG, he be selling weed. Denka the denk, put me on my feet. Slaps on repeat, now I'm trying to stay free. Play a beat, it's like they want me spraying heat. Back up in jail and repeat. Porridge oats and shredded wheat. Now it's out of town trips every week.
It's not a loss if it's a lesson. You're living life, then that's a blessing.
showing love, she holds your weapon. Shining anywhere I step in, I get the white and get to pressing. From Forest Bank to Hinley, from Hinley I went to Preston. Shit can be depressing, is you about that life? That's the question. Is you about that life? That's the question. You either cropping or plotting, they either shotting or robbing, it's not a problem. I come through in a Batman looking Gotham. It's all happening. You either trapping or bagging or cling wrapping or get used for stashing. You got a job, then that's a gaff to put the cash in. I lost racks and never look back. We all play our part, even hood rats. Sitting in the trap for weeks, they run maths and hold stacks. Unplug packs, shall line you up so I can get you pushed back. But every day is peak. Where we at? You better do something, move something, lick a move.